We have said several times that linear differential equations can be used to study non-linear differential equations. We are now prepared to formalize that idea with what I consider to be the crown jewel of this course. That is the Jacobian, and we will see how we can classify fixed points of non-linear systems using what we know about the fixed points of linear systems.